8:30 a.m. September 2nd, 2017, Wilson County Commissioners Court Special Meeting is now in order. Y'all follow me in prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread,
and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
For the record, we have Commissioner Precinct 2, Paul File, absent. Commissioner Precinct 4, Larry White, absent. Okay, public comments. Do we have any of them?
Not at this time, sir.
Okay, and we move on to 3, which are the Jefferson County Judge discussing take action on approving bills and payroll. And Jan has submitted them to us. Please,
the payroll for Friday will be $19,450.20. And the bills that will be paid are $84,803.20. There's a sheet for y'all to sign.
What is this alarm? Treasurer's alarm?
That's the alarm system that was put in.
Okay, it's not on the bills? It's
yeah, it is. It is?
It is?
Yes, it's on the bill. It is on 360, ADT Security Services.
Right. Oh, okay. Okay, that just shows $53.99. So this is added to that? Yes. 836.77?
Yes, 836.
Yes, 836.77.
It's under the Commissioner's Court.
Yes.
As a remodel in the Treasurer's Office, and the $53.99 is for the monitoring that's in the court.
Yes.
There is a signature. You need a copy of it. You need a copy of it?
No.
I just realized it.
There's something here that we gotta fix, though.
Okay. Well,
you work on it.
Wow, man, I'm...
Okay, she's been advised by council, and the council for tax, Jim Allison advised the same thing. So, if you want to take it from there...
I think y'all looking at something else that we're not looking at, I don't know. I'm gonna check into it, this.
I'm sorry, I mean...
Every time y'all go to a conference, something, there's something different. He looks at something different, if status quo is doing it this way, he wants to do it as status quo is doing it. Status quo, they never did it, now that they're doing it, Tom looks at status quo, and they wanna do it like status quo.
Yeah, but most of the other auditors in that room do it all, with the exception of their county, and their warrant county in New York, so there are exceptions in the rule. It's what was the problem.
Well, they done it.
Bear County, they don't...
Oh, Bear County, they have exceptions to the rule.
Yeah.
If we had a budget officer, we wouldn't have to do this, but hopefully in 2 years, they will get to where counties less than $190,000 can do that. But until then...
Hopefully, y'all have enough people to come on those special meetings. Sometimes we schedule a group out to support them or something, and...
What would happen if they're only get run, right? If they don't have corn?
They can go to checks, it would not be signed. Can't sign it.
Payroll, you can't sign it?
That's what she wrote here, Robert, she wrote something there.
That's it.
I think we'll get in a big bind here.
That's right.
So, okay, I'll entertain a motion to approve the bill and payroll.
I'll make a motion to approve the bill and payroll presented.
Motion by Commissioner Hyatt.
Second.
Second by Commissioner Gomez, is there any discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
This item carries. So, next agenda item is agenda item number four, adjournment at 8:40.
And who signs it?